The Canadian Canoe Museum on Monaghan Road hosted their annual miniature show and open house on Sunday. An estimated close to 1,000 people visited the latest exhibits, model train layouts created by the Peterborough Model Railroaders and the Lindsay and Region Model Railroaders. And they saw several displays of miniatures as well. There were several artisans throughout the museum demonstrating sewing, pack basket weaving, paddle carving, canoe building, and kayak building. And people had the opportunity to meet many of these artists who displayed their work throughout the museum. Visitors to the open house also took in a new permanent exhibit honoring Kirk Whipper, the founder of the Canadian Canoe Museum,